Once upon a time, our class took a trip to the zoo.
It was 12 o'clock on a Saturday afternoon in the spring.
It was hot and sunny and we were all very sweaty.
It was then when we realized we were covered in feathers and fur.
And then some of us were even grown too.
Then we woke up and then we knew it was a silly willy dream.